How do you spell this? Wordeloos? Wordeloos?
Wordeloos. It means without words.
Like this?
In fact, you are cueing like, okay, you do this part, you do this part, kind of in a random way.
Yeah, but if you choose a pattern, I think you should stick to the rhythm.
The other one is the famous tongue click. Go wild. Try not to do it rhythmically, but arrhythmically.
It will be very funny, but we need to be careful how we do it.
Alter and off. It's like a doorbell.
No, 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 eh. The effect is a very interesting effect, but there are several problems here. This B for the tenors, it's very low in the tessitura for them.
Maybe from here on, because this I like, and it starts really vulnerable.
Lasciate ogni speranza.
You see the difference?
Yeah.
What do you prefer?
I don't know yet.
Un, dois, un.
The idea of the music is not the loops themselves, they're fairly simple. It's what happens when they start to interact with each other. What I really want to do now is try out as many combinations as possible.
Strange rest there, and you want more dynamic wise, more connection, more fluidity.
Yeah, there's also five, there's a little gap.
A little gap.
This is a very nice moment actually with the altos and the basses. It has to be static but at the same time
with movement.
With movement,
okay.
So it's much more melodical than you think. It's not only come, it's almost.
If you sing a wrong note, it's fine. But sing.
Yes, imitate the wrong notes.
The rhythm of the basses is the least clear.
Já passou. Eu ando conosco com vocês, vocês fazem a voz de cima agora. Ah, everybody joins? I think some of the tenors start to change the voices to falsetto, and they were accompanying the sopranos. Fade out, not cut completely, but fade out. If you send us the structure, that will be awesome. It will be much easier. But it will sound amazing. So you want, in fact, the rest in the sopranos?
No, tenors. When I call it a solo, it just means that there's only one part.
You want to fade out?
Not a total fade out, but it softens.
Oh, I see what you mean. Ah.